Hi guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I will show you the easiest way how you could change the critical battery level settings in your Windows computer. So if you want to increase it or decrease it, then this video is for you. So first go to your battery icon, click on it with the right button of the mouse and select power options. Next step, click change plan settings, click change advanced power settings. So this little window will pop up for you. Next step, click on battery. And here you will have the option critical battery level. And here you will be able to change the settings of it. By double clicking on the number, you will enable the option to be changed. And you can increase or decrease by percentage. You can do the same on battery and on plugged in. Once done, the apply option will be available. Click apply. And then click OK and restart your computer so that your changes takes effect. If you are still facing any issues, just leave us a comment with a full description and we will do our best to help you. If you would like to encourage us to create more video tutorials, you can always press like and do not forget to subscribe to get our latest videos. Thank you for watching and talk to you soon